I personally, there are lots of people out there that do balayage, and there are lots of people out there that do foil. There aren't many of us that do both. It's getting better. But foil is regimented. Foil certainly has its place within the salon. Not balayage isn't for everyone, and we'll talk about that as we go on the weekend. Balayage gives us room for personalisation. Certainly as the market has changed, you want to be one head step ahead of the game. And I think that when you start detailing, really working with the haircut, because we have haircuts working with a great haircut, and you go and you put like three pieces of balayage in there, it really kind of like sets the whole thing off.